pick the right clients, right, for this, but we're gonna kind of go through that mermaid vape and the diamond legs. So what I'll do is I'll get a couple bolster towels for bolster. I don't like to use that long one. I'll put a bolster under there. This. So this is an easy way to set that up without having to be, without having to do the whole mermaid vape and everything. I'll come in here, I'll diamond leg them. I'll just come up, nice deep inhale. How we doing? And I'll elephant walk the first time because this can just ramp up so fast on the client. And so again, I'm looking for signs of stress in the face. Hopefully they have a tell for me. I elephant walk. And I am letting the hip go. I'm not like doing a bilateral, so I'm going heavy, both heavy, left heavy, both heavy, right heavy, both heavy, and I'm walking up. And I want to find there's already a lot right there. And it, right, and so I got off the adductors. I'm going towards the quad because their adductor felt really tight to me. I don't want my client to have any stress in this. I want them to feel like that, you know, okay, something's happening, but I'm gonna live. You know, just not too crazy. All the way up here. And now we get more bilateral all the way. How we doing?
That's good.
Can you walk in that hip a little more? How we doing? Okay. And then I can work kind of my long forearm work. Pull back. Press up. I can come down one side. I can come across the joint, pin and stretch both ways. Come through. I tend to be a walker, so I might be on my bars up here. And I'll walk down those all the way down on the pin. I'll walk on both on some clients, but they're very sturdy clients. I'll also come in on clients. A lot of shit here. I'll pretend to do this to you.
Okay.
And then I can get this great opening up and I can work the hips at the same time. How we doing?
Dang.
Yeah.
That's intense. And that's
just pretending.
That's just pretending.
But that's right there. But the people that get this, they need it. You know, they're the ballet people. They're fighters over the land. I'll bounce all the way. I'll work up in the chest. I'll pull the neck towards me. It's just a nice way to challenge that, right? So that's the bolstering method of it. And then I will come back. And I'm not lifting, I'm just pushing this. It's super easy. Get rid of the bolsters, make the mermaid tail. So it's all the way out, they feel very covered. I might tuck it. I do that a lot when I want to come into these positions. Up there, and then from there I can sit down. And then you line up where you want to line up, how far back, how far not back. And I can do all sorts of great work in here, through here, and step in. How are we doing? I'll come do a low back work, pull low back, push into the tummy, up there, right? So it's just a way to get that work done. Again, you're very close to your client, energetically, physically. You got to make sure this is good for them and for you, but it's a nice place to get a lot of work done.